office, you take a look at the post office, and the post office is losing billions of dollars, and the taxpayers are paying for that money because it delivers packages for Amazon at a very below cost. And that's not fair to the United States. It's not fair to our taxpayers. And Amazon has the money to pay the fair rate at the post office, which would be much more than they're paying right now. The other thing is a lot of retail businesses all over the country are going out of business, so that's a different problem. And that's a big problem. You have retailers all over the United States that are going out of business. You look at some of these small towns where they had a beautiful Main Street with stores. The stores are all gone. So that's a different problem that we're going to have to talk about. But if you look at the cost that we're subsidizing, we're giving a subsidy to Amazon, and we're talking about billions of dollars a year, the real cost. And a report just came out. They said $1.47, I believe, or about that, for every time they deliver a package, the United States government, meaning the post office, loses $1.47. So Amazon is going to have to pay much more money to the post office. There's no doubt about that. Thank you all very much.